Let us study the new chapter, Perimeter and Area of Simple Geometrical Figures. First, let us study the meaning of perimeter. What do you mean by perimeter? The sum of length of all the sides of a geometrical figure is called as its perimeter. What is this geometrical figure? Various shapes like square, rectangle, triangle are called as geometrical figures. Now, see this example. This is a triangle. A, B, C is a triangle. And the length of this side is given here. When you find out the sum of the length of the sides of this triangle, you will get its perimeter. Now, let us solve this question. Find the perimeter of the following geometrical figure. Geometrical figure is a triangle here. First, you have to write what is given in the figure. Then, AB is the first side and it is equal to 4 cm. Then, BC is the next side, that is 7 cm. Remaining side is C and A. CA is equal to 6 cm. Now we have to find the sum of these to get the perimeter of this triangle. So you have to write the formula. Perimeter is equal to sum of the sides, that is AB plus BC plus CA. Then you have to write is equal to AB is 4 cm plus BC is 7 cm plus CA is 6 cm. 4 plus 7 plus 6, you will get the answer 17 cm. Underline the answer. So the perimeter of this triangle is 17 cm. Now let us solve the second problem. Find the perimeter of following geometrical figure. Here they have given a four-sided geometrical figure. We call it as a parallelogram. Now here you see the sides of the geometrical figure A, B, C and D. First you have to write the given elements in the geometrical figure. First side is AB. AB is 8 cm. Then BC is equal to 6 cm. Then CD is equal to 7 cm. DA is equal to 4 cm. Then similarly, you have to write the formula. Perimeter is equal to, here there are four sides. You have to write these sides. AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. Then write what is AB. AB is 8 cm plus BC 6 cm. CD 7 cm. DA 4 cm. Then find the sum. 8 plus 6 is 14 cm. 14 plus 7 cm is 21 cm. 21 cm plus 4 cm is 25 cm. So, the perimeter of this given geometrical figure is 25 cm.